Welcome back, my friends. We're continuing our playthrough of Nier Automata. So when we last left off, I accidentally ran away from a boss fight. So I guess we will start there and go from there, see what happens. Okay. I don't know where this fight is. I'm going the right way now. This is looking kind of great.
To B, Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Just jump over the water. One that slows me down, and two, well, don't want to get my boots wet. That looks... Save it. I wish there was a way to run faster.
We probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route. The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
You think so? I never would have guessed. I'm working on it. Is the structure. Oops. atmosphere is good there.
Damn it! 2B! Displaying data on central wiring hub.
Here. How am I supposed to do it?
Get to those flight units while we can.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Nope.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Makes sense. Excuse me. Pardon me. I don't know how they see, like... It's up now.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
No, she's more of a take-it-as-it-comes kind of girl.
Report. Mail notification. Received from access point.
What do you want? can't do it.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Because reasons? Supposed to do with that.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified privilege level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
Yorha members deserting? And attacking the resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say. That's a weird-looking enemy. The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Yep, must have been. Guys, put it down.
This hallway looks pretty old.
that number's for.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
Probably.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
It was like something out of a movie.
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
You.
Hey. Can I kill him yet?
Relax, Eve. We're still negotiating here.
Fine.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah.
Completely.
We better get back to the bunker.
I just want to see if there's any more bodies.
Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah, yeah.
There's another way for me to go?
2B, this is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
Good. About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
Sure.
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Testing information unlocked. Nice. Nice. Alright. Back to the bunker. That's cool.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
You say so. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. See what's happening. What's going on? What's the haps? Except now that my controller doesn't work. Hang on. Alright, let's try this again. Now they want more information on Pascal. And I have mail. You've got mail.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins.
You complain a lot. Dude.
Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Dude, you complain a lot. I guess we'll rest. Yeah. Sure. Sure. I didn't tell you to actually go in there. Thank you. Jeez. They're sleeping. They're sleeping beauty spy. Quit doing that! Oh my goodness. Thank you. This is your place, huh? Where's this taking? Oh, I was already here. Command center, whatever you want to call it. Sure, I can do that. Transport. Let's go Pascal's village. Since I've been told to find out more information.
Oh, it's 9S and 2B, yes? Those machines caused quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can. Yes, 2B?
Pascal.
Yes, 2B?
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be
Okay.
This forest kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Yeah, for sure. Okay. Now I need to find that other guy. That thing's... Whatever. That thing scares me. Horrible sense of direction. Okay. Strange defense up. Not having enough up here, sibling. Sure, if you say so. Whatever it is, I don't got it.
What was all that about?
No idea.
Sucker.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
Never. 9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments.
and you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others.
The dots.
Operator 60 to 2B. Come in, 2B.
2B here.
The monitoring signal from the new access point has gone silent. I'm sending you the positional data. Please investigate the site as soon as possible.
Okay. Understood.
Passport. Let's go to the resistance camp. This is the amusement park, which I've already found.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Okay, we can do that.
Thank you.
I don't have enough money. Fair enough. Come on. Next time I go up to... Or not.
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
Actually. Hole! Dang, damn it. Hey, you're in my way. Sucks. Piss off! I can't change that. No, they're completely boxed in. Good at these kind of puzzles. Okay, good. Okay, so let's try this.
Thank you.
That's annoying. There we go, that's better.
Okay, that should be all of the packages.
Well, I think we'll end it there. Got a little bit of stuff kind of tidied up, some quests done and stuff. So, until next time, my friends, thank you for watching. I'll catch you in the next video.